Get in the fucking car. Okay, there must be something else I gotta do then.
Come on, let's do this.
Okay, now try to listen this time. We go forward on foot.
Ah, okay. I clearly don't listen because I didn't hear anybody say that shit. Try to go into the building. Please move. Why is there a chicken in a bikini? Oh, okay, I see. Because it's a restaurant, Ed.
Zombies,
don't be stupid. Just wanted to see what the chicken in the bikini tastes like. It's actually a one piece, I know. But chicken in a bikini sounds a lot fucking sexier. Okay, we go on foot from here on out, but where? Where are we going? I don't fucking know. We're heading back. We can't be going on foot all the way back there. That's crazy. What's our objective? Are we going here? Yeah, I guess we're going here. Because that's close. I don't know why we would be going on foot. Oh, wait. There seems to be medicine in there. Is this where we just walked out of? I'm so fucking confused. This looks very familiar. Yeah, this is exactly where he walked out of. Get the fuck out of my way, Alan. Alan. Don't start none, won't be none, Alan. Get the fuck out of my way.
Over here.
Zombies, come kill him. He's over here. Zombies. Alan, come get him. I fucking hate this crackhead. You can have him. I'll trade you. Got brains? I'll take 3 brains for 1 Alan.
What did I say? No.
Okay, alright, I forgot. Jesus, where are we going?
Okay.
Where?
Try to listen this time. We go forward.
Look. Get this guy. Oh! Are we going the right way? Make any goddamn sense. Perfectly good cars just sitting on the road. He wants to walk. I get the one fucking hillbilly that's into health.
Keep an eye on our 6.
I see my 6. As long as you're behind me, my 6 is fine. I'm gonna eat you first. Nope, bitch. Missed. Psych. You can't have none. Alright. I got you. Oh, fuck you. Get it. Get him. Don't let him have me. I'm delicious, apparently. I don't know what I'm gonna do every time I find some new shit. Behind you guys. It's one of them spider monkeys. Oh, coffee. How wonderful. That's useful. Another wrench. You can keep that shit. Alright.
Keep an eye on our 6.
That's what you're back
there. Better look around some more.
Hey, guys, you hear the glass breaking? That's your cue. Look, Nancy, she wants to talk to you. Hey, she's got the same haircut Sheila does. She's got Sheila's haircut. Is that Sheila?
Area secure. No Zeds.
That's
here.
Not Sheila, is it? Oh, that's fucked up. What happened back there? What did I miss? Is Sheila okay? I didn't see her when I got back, as a matter of fact. What did you guys do with Sheila? I think that was Sheila. Ain't nobody. There's not 2 people with that hairdo. That was Sheila. Oh, if you haven't seen the first part of the show, that makes absolutely no sense to you. They're like, what is wrong with him? What is he talking about? That's a horde. We don't want to see the horde. That is not a good horde. Oh, nice car. We're taking that fucking Cthulhu shit. We're gonna take that Cthulhu motherfucker when we leave. Hey, can I get a double McGriddle with cheese? In order fries? I'll take the two for four, or the four for two, four for four. Can I take your order? Nice. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. Fuck that. I want that bitch on my back all the time. She's serious with hers. Nothing. All that looking. Her t-shirt does say big dick, doesn't it? What is it? I'm all about my big dick. Is that what it says? Wait, what does it say? I can't zoom in. All me, I guess, what does it say? Ask me about big dick. Ask me about my big dick. Okay, wow. Okay, good. That was time well spent. I'll never get that time back, you know. You mean the extra from... Yeah, that's what I called her. That's exactly what I called her. The extra from... am I supposed to go up there? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Oh, I was just there. What am I doing? Lead the runners home. Ah, Jesus Christ. Okay, lead them home. Do we have to go all the way back here? That doesn't make any sense. Why would we leave the car if we have to go all the way back here? Oh, because... I don't have a reason. I don't understand it. They don't want to lead the zombies back? Is that why? They want to stay on foot? Because that doesn't make it... Oh, what was that?
Motherfuck! This piece of shit rucksack's coming apart at the seams. At this rate, I'm going to lose half this shit before we get home.
I'll go find us a ride.
No, goddammit! Cars are too dangerous. Just leave it.
Kiss my ass, Alan. Lily needs these meds.
Fuck you.
Uh-oh.
Get your ass back here, Alan.
Why are we trying to stop Alan from leaving? Because that sounds like an awesome idea. I think leave Alan to the zombies. He seems to like them. They get along. Look, they're dancing. What a hug. He seemed to really be getting along. Oh, well, he snapped his neck. Maybe not. He can run for an old dude, huh? All right. There's a car over here. I don't think he can get by that fence. Yeah, he seems to know where he's going. Oh, it's the Cthulhu car. Remember your friend Ed. He needs medicine. Oh, yeah, I remember Ed. I haven't been annoyed in like fucking 15 minutes. I remember him. Come on, Stella. We're gonna get you your groove back.
So, Alan, huh?
You bet. He's a shithead, but look on the bright side. He's only about half as stupid as he looks. Plus, he's not half bad in a fight.
Oh, in a fight? I thought she said something else. Oh, I missed a turn off, didn't I? Going that way. Cars do not handle like GTA cars.
Thanks for the ride. We'll take it from here.
Thanks for the ride. I'm not a taxi, bitch. I'm going in with you. What are you talking about?
We got your cyclophosphamide, Lily. I didn't see any of that methyl, whatever.
Hey, you said we were getting antibiotics for Ed.
Relax. We got those too.
What the hell is going on here?
Okay, look. I've got this condition, lupus. It's chronic, no cure. Without medication, your friend needs antibiotics. I need medicine, so I kinda sent you to a place you might find both.
So, you used me.
This I didn't fucking just let me know bitch. And here comes Alan with his jogging ass. People are all fucked up. That bitch just lied to me. She straight up lied to me. She was supposed to be the nicest person in the camp, and she fucking lied to me so I'd traffic her drugs. That's fucked up. And then Alan, I thought that was a big deal, but he was just jogging on a shortcut home. That wasn't a big deal at all. What the fuck was that all about if he was just gonna jog into the fucking church? And that bitch just made me move her shit for her. Look at her, and she's in the garden like nothing happened. She made me a drug mule. The ghost closed the door in your face. No wonder your character is looking like boo-boo.
Give it any thought to our offer yet?
Yo, that's fucked up. Am I wrong about that? That's fucked up. Oh, I thought that bitch was nice. Where is she so I can tell her about her father? I will... Oh my god, I can't wait to tell you about your daddy now. Your daddy is dead. He got chewed up. He looked like pastrami when I left him. What is going the fuck on out there? Hey, Maya. Maya. Oh, because I didn't save you? You're giving me the silent treatment? Is this over the car blowing up? Because that was a mistake. Fine, just fucking pout then. Hey, liar, what's going on out here?
Hey, you.
Hey, me? This bitch. I can't stand her. Oh, shit. Dude, that is not a door. What are you doing? Get the fuck out of here. Oh! Look at you. Look at you. Even in afterlife, you're fucking overweight. It's terrible. Just get... You'd think now, with food was scarce, you'd thin down, but nope, not you. You're no quitter. Is that your big dick? I wish we could get a replay of that part. This video will be on YouTube, yeah, tomorrow. Hey, you want to set it off with Queen Latifah? Let's go rob a bank. Get him. Oh, nice shit. He didn't need that leg. Finish him. Don't watch him suffer, you crazy bitch. He's still coming. Look at you. You suck. You wasted how many shells on one zombie? Yeah, but make a clip of that car just blowing up. I probably will. Because I want to see my reaction to it, I think I totally jumped. Because I didn't expect that shit at all. What time is it? Let me make another drink and then we'll fucking continue. Hold on a sec. I apologize if I've been acting really ridiculous tonight. I'm indulging, and I don't normally, in an alcoholic beverage. Sponsor. Send money to. In a beverage, which I don't normally do. That shit scared the shit out of me. I'm like, 5-0! Am I? It's a lie. It's a lie. Can you use a longer range weapon? What is that? Is that a zombie hiding over there? Hey, Cornrows, look to your left, stupid! Look over there! You missed a couple! They're inside! Look! They're in the begonias! Oh, you are terrible. Look out! Who assigned this bitch to the catwalk? She's nearsighted! Somebody get Big Dick her glasses! Yeah, go down there. Go get those guys. On your left. Oh, you didn't see him, huh?